We arrive at one of the most intriguing places in Kanto, Lavender Town. This is one of the darker themes in Pokémon, which I like, don't get me wrong. I guess I was just caught off guard because as a kid playing a game, you wouldn't really think of the characters dying. And Lavender Town happens to be their final resting place. Once again, I'll be having a battle with my rival at Pokémon Tower. I'll be using the best team for Kanto as prescribed by Mystic Umbreon. The link to his video would be in the description, and without further ado, let the battle begin. like this video, give it a thumbs up and let me know what you think in the comments. Also, if you're interested in seeing more content like this, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell so you're always updated whenever I upload new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.